2030 is a Middle Eastern pierced brass box in the Safavid style. And do you have anything on it?
225.
I have to open this lot at $1,000. I have $1,000 to $1,100. $1,100 on it. $1,200, $1,300 on the corner, $1,400 to $1,131.
So just this one
of them. Lot 2038 is French ormolu mounted in champleve, decorated cloth with garniture, beautiful set, retailed in San Francisco in 1880.
Oh yeah, it's got three pieces like
that. We will open this at $4,250 on Rigo's bid to go $4,500. $4,250 once.
Okay, it's going to close at 42.
4250 twice.
Last chance. Do you want to 45, man?
Third and final call. Oh, 4500 to go 4750. 4500 to go 4750. 4500 once.
Your bid at 45.
4500 twice. Third and final. 4750 to go 5000.
You want to do 5000?
4750 to go 5000. No. 4750 once.
It's going to close at 4750
twice.
You want it for 5.
Third and final call at 4750. We're all done.
Last chance. One for 5. It's going to close. Okay, no problem.
Sold for $47.50 to $204.
All righty.
Okay, here we go.
$21.96 is an Emilio Sanchez-Perrier, man in a boat on a lily-filled pond, oil on panel, and we've had a lot of interest in this one. And we'll start off on this one here. Beautiful piece, ladies and gentlemen. Great piece, I believe it came in through our Thursday morning clinic. And we'll start off on this one here at $7,500 is bid, $8,000 I have on it here. Go $8,500, $9,000 I have on it. Go $9,500, $9,000 I have on it. Go $9,500 is bid, $10,000 I have against you. Will you go 11? $10,000 I have to here 11. $12,000 I have, will you go $13,000? $12,000 I have to go 13 is bid. $14,000 I have. Will you go 15? $14,000 I have to hear 15. $15,000 is the high bid now to go 16. $15,000 once. $15,000 twice. Last call at $15,000. All said, all done it. $15,000 and sold. $105 for $15,000. Very nice.
Congratulations.
$2,244 is a dope Quang this cheap done, yeah. 1974, oil on canvas, and for this one here, we'll start off the bidding on it at $7,500. Who goes $7,500 on it? $7,500 is bid to go $8,000. $7,500 is bid to go $8,000 on it. $7,500 I have to go $8,000. $8,000 is bid now, $8,500 the gentleman's bid. $8,500 is back to go $9,000 is bid now $9,500. $9,000 to go $9,500. Yes or no? No? $9,000 is the bid then. Go $9,500. $9,000 I have once. $9,000 I have twice. Third and final call at $9,000. Any advance? And so 113 for $9,000. Very nice. $2504 is a lot of 88 American ceramic silver flatware serviced by Tiffany, the Olympian pattern. Great looking service here, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll start off with bidding on it. At
4,250
I have here. Go 4,500.
4,500
is bid. 4,750 I have. Go 5,000. 5,500 I have. Go 6,000. 6,000 is the bid. Go 6,500. 6,000, you go 6,500. Bid, now 7,000. Great looking service and Tiffany. 6,500, you go 7,000. Rare pattern. 6,500 once, twice. Any advance on 6,500? Last call. Sold bidder 300 for $6,500. $2,913 is a fine jadeite platinum ring. And a beautiful piece here, ladies and gentlemen. And on this one, we'll start the bidding off on it at, where we have $12,000, $13,000 is bid, $14,000, $15,000 I have here, $16,000, $17,000 I have, $18,000, $19,000 I've got, $20,000, $20,000 I have, $21,000 in back now, $22,000, $23,000 I have, $24,000. 24 is big, you've got, no, you're out. 24 and a half, then you go 25. 24,000 once, twice. Last call of $24,000, any advance? And 68, $24,000. Nice piece. $3,104 is a nice slot here. We have a lot of five Chinese hardwood and huanghuali officials hat chair, armchairs. And for the group, we'll start the bidding off at $10,000. $10,000 is bid, now $11,000. $10,000, $11,000, $12,000, $13,000, $14,000, $15,000, $16,000, $17,000, $18,000, $19,000, $20,000, $21,000. $22,000 I have, $23,000, $24,000 the ladies bid, go $25,000, $24,000, $25,000 is bid, $27,500, $30,000, $32,500, $35,000 is bid, $37,500, now $40,000, $40,000 is bid, $42,500, $45,000 is bid, now $47,500, bid, now $50,000. $47,500 to go, $50,000. $47,500 once, $50,000 way in back, now $55,000. 50, are you in at 55? Yes or no? $55,000 is bid. $60,000 is bid. Now $65,000 is bid. $70,000 is bid. Now $75,000? $75,000 is bid. $80,000? $80,000 is bid. Now $85,000. 80, are you in at 85? 80,000, you go 85. 80,000 I have once. Twice, yes or no? Last call, 85,000 is bid. 90,000 is bid, now 95,000. 90,000 once, 90,000 twice. Last, 95,000 is bid. Now 100,000. 100,000 is bid, now 110. 100,000 once. 100,000 twice, 110 is bid, now 120. No, 120 is bid, now 130. 120,000, you go 130. 120,000 once, twice. Sold. Bidder 491 for 120,000. Chinese hardwood, huanghuali, two section small compound cabinets. And for these, I've got several bids on it. We'll open up the bidding at $15,000 I have on. $16,000 is bid, go $17,000. $16,000 on the cabinets to here, $17,000. $16,000 once. 17,000 is bid, 18,000 I have now, 19. 18,000 to go, 19. 19,000 is bid, 20,000 I have to go, 21,000. 20,000 I have to go, 21. 22,000 is bid, 23,000 I have to go, 24,000. 24,000 is bid. 25,000 I have to go, 27,500. 25,000 once, 27,500 is bid. 30,000 I have to go, 32,500. 30,000 once. What?
32,500
is bid. 35,000 I have to go, 37,500. 37,500 is bid. 40,000 I have to go, 42,500. 40,000 once. 42,500 is bid. Now 45,000. 45,000 is bid, now 47,500. 45,000 is bid, now 47,500. 47,500 is bidding back, now 50,000 is here. Go 55,000. 50,000, go 55,000, bid. Now 60,000 is bid, go 65,000. 65,000 is bid, go 70,000. 65,000 once, twice. Last call at 65, 70,000 is bid. Now 75,000 is bid, go 80,000. 75,000 to go 80,000. 75,000 once, twice. Last call at 75, 80,000 is bid here. 85,000 is bid, now 90,000. 85,000 to go 90,000. 90,000 is bid, to go 95,000. Bid, now 100,000. 95,000, will you go 100? 95, 100,000 is bid. Now 110,000 is bid, go 120. 110,000 once, twice. Last call at 110,000, all said, all done. And sold, 110,000, bidder 491.